So, I feel like anytime I start a vlog at this table in my office, I'm getting ready to have a productive day. And that's exactly what's about to go down. So, I am about to shoot a reel. I'll give y'all some BTS of that. Super exciting. Because I never really show y'all, like, BTS of me creating content. So, hold on one second. An animal. Somebody must be walking a dog. Yeah, somebody walking a dog. Sorry, I have my security system. I have an app for it. And it tells me anytime, like, it detects motion, and it said it detected an animal in my driveway, and I was like, hold the fuck up, an animal in my driveway, and it was somebody walking their dog. So anyway, y'all don't care about that. Yeah, I'm getting ready to shoot some content for Instagram. I'm shooting a reel of me making charcuterie cups, and I'm so excited because it's been so long since I've done charcuterie content. Easily like maybe like a year and a half, almost two. So I'm excited to get back to it. And I told y'all that I want to like really start diving into some home and life, like specifically like home lifestyle content. So like, so yeah, kind of like that, but better. So that's what I'm going to do. And then I'm going to come back up here and film a separate video for you guys here on YouTube, starting a new series on my channel about things that I have learned in my 20s. So it's going to be 20 things that I've learned in my 20s broken down over the course of probably four videos. I'll probably do five things in each video. We'll see how that ends up playing out, but something like that. And yeah, really up close and personal, candid, and just like super transparent, be chilling, sipping on a glass of wine in my robe and just like kind of vibing with y'all and giving y'all the inside scoop, giving y'all and like spilling the tea with y'all. So yeah, that's on my agenda for tonight. So I hope you guys are ready to get into another vlog. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and let's go ahead and get right into it. Side note, before we get into it, I thought y'all would be really proud of me for successfully setting up a floral arrangement in my kitchen. Because remember the last time I did it, it looked a hot mess. I think the roses were pink that time. So the roses are red. And it looks so cute in my kitchen. So cute. Okay, what do I want to listen to while I do this content? So I have this playlist, it's called Vibe Check by moi. I think I'm just putting it on shuffle, some good stuff on here. It's an R&B playlist that I made. It's just like vibey songs, like real chill R&B. Yeah, let me go ahead and play this on my speakers. Okay, y'all. So, I'm about to unbox this real quick so I can show y'all the cups and the toothpicks for the charcuterie cups. So these are the toothpicks. They're like bamboo toothpicks. They look green and I don't really like that. And these are the cups. So I'll show y'all one. How do you get these open? Hello? Are obviously on my groceries, but I hope y'all can see me. Can y'all even see me? These are the cups right here, so stinking cute. Oh, stop playing with me! So stinking cute. So stinking cute. Okay, y'all, I laid out everything so nicely so y'all can clearly see everything that I'm using. So we have these, I'll start here. Driscoll berries, of course, raspberries, blackberries, a must. For garnish, we have dill. I wanted to get rosemary, they didn't have rosemary, so we had to settle for the next best thing, which is dill. If I'm being honest, I don't even know what a dill is, but it's just for aesthetics. We have copa, yeah. We also have salami, a must also, an essential for charcuterie boards. We have breadsticks, which is also kind of for garnish. Y'all will see, it'll go in the back and stand up nicely. We have this Babybel cheese, Gouda cheese. Excited about that. Ooh, I did not mean to get more Gouda cheese, but we have sharp white / Gouda cheese cubes, if you would. Oh my gosh, these best things since sliced bread. If y'all have never had these pretzel crisps, you need to run, don't walk, see your nearest grocery store. They have them in every flavor you could possibly think of, and they are so good. I've actually never tried this flavor, but if it's anything like the other flavors, I can only imagine. Chef's kiss. And I've already shown y'all these bamboo picks and the actual cups that we're gonna be using, or that I'm gonna be using. Yeah, oh my gosh, pickles. Pickles, yes, a must. I love these little baby pickles. And I'm not a big fan of olives, but they're gonna go well with the look. So, yeah, these are our ingredients for our charcuterie. Oh, this is BTS. This is what it looks like in the background. Kind of a hot mess. Actually kind of chaotic. This is actually very chaotic. Let me regroup real quick. Okay, y'all. So, it's hours later. And I did not really get the chance to pick y'all up the way that I wanted to because it was just so much going on. Like, this was actually, I don't want to say that it was difficult. I think the word is tedious. Perfect word to describe what this was. Tedious. It was so many like little moving parts. And then trying to factor in shooting content, like recording everything on top of that. I don't even know how this is gonna turn out. I need to look at my footage that I got and see if. Anyway, let me show y'all how they look. Aren't they the cutest little things? These were getting on my nerves. And I think that the pickles were a little too heavy and was kind of like making them off balance a little bit. But other than that, I'm really happy with how they turned out. I can always like lift those upright, but, or maybe I can just sit them straight up. Ooh, I kind of like that. But then it like becomes the star of the show. And yeah, no. So, whatever. We're going to keep it like that. But yeah, so cheese, Gouda cheese, pickles, olives. We got a stack of cheese cubes. We got our salami. We've got our dill. Like I said, that should have been rosemary, okay? But, you know, it's too late to switch it over to rosemary. Like I said, I wasn't going to any other stores yesterday, okay? Or today. Breadstick. Raspberries and blackberries. Those were really good. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. I was snacking a little bit along the way and they were so good. So yeah, this is how it came out. By the time y'all see this video, y'all will have seen that video on Instagram. If you don't follow me on Instagram, make sure you go follow me at Brianna J. Weaver. That wore me out. I was supposed to film. I'm trying to figure out if I have the energy. So what time is it? It's 10:30 now. Do I have, am I prepared to do this video? Like, do I have I started writing it out? I know I did. I'll have to check my notebook upstairs. But I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of tired. What's up, y'all? Okay, so it's the next day. Happy Friday. Super exciting. Today's actually gonna be a pretty chill day, but nonetheless, still kind of active, kind of eventful. So I am headed into the city. What time is it? It's like gotta be like 9:10. Ooh, it's actually 8:56. Look at that. Look at me doing better with my time management. Actually, no, because my goal was to get there at 9 o'clock and I'm just kind of leaving my house. But I can feel this person looking at me in this car. Anyway, I'm headed to the coffee shop. I'm headed to Black Coffee. So exciting. Black Coffee is a black owned coffee shop in Atlanta. It's in the Castleberry Hill area. I love Black Coffee. Black Coffee and Brooklyn Tea are my two favorite places to go when it comes to remote work. And then after that, I'm going to my boxing class at noon. So I haven't taken y'all with me there either. There's so much stuff that I do in like my everyday life that I don't really take y'all with me for. So I will start taking y'all with me a lot more often. I haven't been taking my camera anywhere, which doesn't make sense. Like, if you're gonna vlog, how do you expect to get the content if you're not recording, you know? So I'm gonna start doing more. Well, not necessarily doing more. Okay, sis, get your ass through the light. Just miss this light because of a stupid driver. But yeah, I'm just gonna start bringing y'all along with me when I do more of my like everyday tasks and like when I go work out and so yeah, that's where we're headed.
Oh, on my mind, I'm feeling high. My money's gone. I'm all alone. To my shoes, the world keeps turning. Oh, what a day. What a day, what a day. Peace and blessings manifest with every lesson learned. If your knowledge were your wealth, then it would be well earned. If we were made in His image, then call us by our name. Most intellects do not believe in God, but they fear us just the same. Oh, oh, no, no, no. My life is moving like a rolling sound. Oh, oh, no, no, no.
Okay, so I just left Black Coffee. Always a vibe in there. I actually might come back after my boxing class because I'm supposed to be, quote unquote, working from home. So I'm not ready to go home yet. I want to get some more work done, so I still might be back. We'll see. But I had the white chocolate iced latte with a little bit of whipped cream. Always a hit. Always a hit. I don't know how y'all drink coffee because coffee literally runs right through me. I can't imagine like doing this every day. But I'm about to head to boxing. Got my gloves right here. Mayweather Fitness. Mayweather Boxing and Fitness actually gave me those. Complimentary as a gift for signing up for the unlimited membership. So yeah.
Oh, I need to sign myself.
I didn't know you were getting a clip, so
I don't know why. I just knew that today's class was gonna get canceled for some odd reason.
It was, took a past due and I walked in this morning. Everybody keep calling, my app is messing up, it won't let me in the class.
Really?
Yeah, I was like, no, that's really the drama.
I think I'm gonna stop in at one of the other locations sometime this, well, maybe next week. Alpharetta and Decatur, right?
No. Decatur? I'm familiar with them over there. I've never been over there, but I've talked to them. They're closer to Lefty, like I
think. Oh, okay.
But, just in, like, communication-wise. But, like, Alpharetta's cool. They're a little far.
My boyfriend's house isn't too far.
Music is different.
Oh, that's all you gotta say. I'll go to Decatur where it's greater.
But yeah, that's why I have to look you in your soul and tell you that all the music
is that just, one also that black music
is different.
In opera? Yes,
I think so. I think you can't tell if it is. I think so.
Sure, I don't have boogers in my nose.
You're good to go. All
right, what's up? Y'all out here in Mayweather. We just finished the Vans bag class. I was showing them how to throw some good punches to the Vans bag class.
Yeah.
We do a lot of cardio, but I personally like to make sure they got some kind of mindset of the sweet science and how to come out of a fight with a triumphant victory and things like that. So we really work them, you know what I mean? So luckily we have this young lady here who is in the class, doing her thing, giving me so much energy, and I love it. She's rotating into the punches. We just gotta make sure she breathes so she don't
pass out,
things like that. And but we're gonna see some footage of it, because we're gonna get some footage of her doing some mitt work one of these days.
One of these days.
All right.
You wanna show us some bag work real quick?
We'll show you some
bag work. A little 1-2? A little 1-2 punch? And tell them when you're here.
I'm sorry?
Tell them when you're here.
I'm here every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 12.
Perfect.
All right? It's for the advanced bag class. Every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 12.
Yeah.
Now, April 20th, 4/20, I'll be going to Vegas.
All right?
Nice. Big fight in Vegas. Tank Davis versus Ryan Garcia. So I'll be out there at that fight. And then we'll be back. So make sure y'all come see me out here.
Okay.
All right. So.
Let's see what you're working with.
So real quick lesson. If your right hand, left foot is in front, right hand is in back. This is your lead side, your right side. Jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross, hook. Jab, cross, hook, cross. We'll be right back in. So what you want to do is make sure you're pivoting in the hips. Throwing this punch, this is loading. Right back around. Make sure you stay on the phone, you're doing it, keep using your tug. Try not to be out here like this, taking a picture. And just like so. On the phone, every time. Even if it's an uppercut, I'm gonna be on the phone with that uppercut. All right?
There we go. Oh wow, the lighting in here sucks. Okay, y'all, so I'm getting ready to head out to my friend Dre's mom's 50th birthday party. I'm supposed to be helping him get stuff together, but he said that they had already finished. So I'm just gonna show up on time. And I'm actually gonna be on time. Like, I'm actually going to be early. I'll be like one of the first people there, which is fine. I'll be like in a chill and vibe and like not be rushed and stuff like that. But I wanna show y'all my fit. So, gorge. Velvet green. Oh, yes. Somebody, yes. Oh my goodness. With all silver everything, silver earrings. I may not wear this necklace. May switch it. Silver and gold watch. One of my faves, one of my go-tos. And let me show y'all the bag. Okay, this is the bag that I wore for Valentine's Day. Oh, babe, you can't tell me this don't look like money. You can't tell me that I don't look like money. I look really cute. And my shoes are silver. Same look for Valentine's Day, just green instead of red. So y'all probably see these bookcases behind me and like, what's going on back there? Let me show you what we got going on in this closet, okay? Whew. Okay, so remember I told you I was gonna build like a wardrobe wall? So I've kind of gotten the pieces for it. Don't mind these clothes over here, y'all. One of my issues is trying to figure out storage. I'm trying to figure out how to incorporate more storage for my foldables. So that's my project right now. But I got these two bookcases from Walmart, and this is actually also from Walmart. And my goal is to put a mirror right here. That way, you know, just open up the space a little bit in the room.
I plan to decorate with different things, like, as y'all see. Kind of started playing around with some stuff. Like, I put some shoes over there. I have some boxes from, like, old stuff. And, like, something like this, I would get a hat stand for. That way it kind of, like, sits up. You know what I'm saying? Like, it will be more like a display rather than just, like, storing. But, y'all, this, get into the hat. If you went a FAMU, then you already know the vibes. But this is a FAMU hat. This was our homecoming hat. 1601 Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard, Tallahassee, Florida, 32307. Better act like you know, okay? And then on the side, we have a big F, 1887, which is the year we were founded. It's actually crazy. So, fun fact, FAMU was founded on October 3rd, 1887. And one thing about HBCUs, they're really big on, like, their founding year. So, most HBCUs will, like, play on their founder's year, which for us, it's 1887. And although the school is Florida A&M University now, when it was founded in 1887, it was founded as the State Normal College for Colored Students. That is your Black History fact of the day, okay? And this is Paige's signature. She's the one who designed the hat. But yeah, get into it, fire. So yeah, I would display like purses, shoes, belts, jewelry. As y'all see, I found a new place for my perfume stand. Everybody kept telling me to move it out of my bathroom for like humidity reasons, child. I don't really remember, but yeah. So like I said, a mirror will be there or maybe a nice picture. We'll see. But this will be kind of like a temporary fix until I get an actual custom closet. Now, the mirror that y'all see here, this is not going to stay here. This is the mirror from my office. So, gotta figure something out with that. But I do want a mirror in my closet. I know that for a fact. Y'all, I feel like this green and this silver. Oh, yes. It is giving, baby. Giving. Alrighty, y'all. So, without further ado, let's go to the party. I need to put on some lip gloss. My lips look dull. Dull. So, let's go. I just pulled up. I'm not gonna lie, this was a bit of a drive. I just wanted my lip gloss to be fresh, you know? I was like, I'll just put it on when I pull up. Y'all, fun fact, I really don't like doing my makeup. I'm not that girl. I never have been, and yeah. And then I usually put this one on top. Just how I like it. Nice little ombre vibes. Yeah, I probably won't be here super late. I want to try to get home at a decent time. It's raining today. It's just not the best day to be like, you know, on the scene, out and about. The weather is disgusting and it's cold. It's like, it's gotta be like 40 something degrees, which is so strange because it was literally hot yesterday. It was hot all week. This weather has a mind of its own. But shoes are on. Lip gloss is on. So, life hack. I always keep a travel size perfume with me. I think I actually said this in one of my vlogs. That way I can touch up whenever I need to. And, you know, smell fresh walking into the room. You know, my favorite compliment is you smell good. So just freshening up a little bit. Put on my actual dress because I'm taking this coat off. But yeah, I know you're not supposed to spray it in your hair, but babe, when I walk in, I like making an impression. So it's party time. Okay, let's go. And this lady's probably like, is she talking to herself? Yeah, I am. I
put the new 4G's on the G. I tap into the bloody bottoms that's underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my G. I remember beating them all with the whole team. Nah, nigga, can't answer calls cause I'm hauling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip, drip. Straight up out the objects, I'm a big trip. If I got up on a lean, I'm a sip, sip. I run the wrestle with my queen, like learning to nip. But I got.
What's up, y'all? So it's the next day. Today's Sunday, Easter Sunday, at that. And I am here recording live with my favorite person. So we're gonna go to his parents' house to have dinner. His mom is cooking dinner, so that's exciting. And then we're gonna stop by the grocery store. I have to get some stuff for some cocktails. So excited to make some mimosas with a splash of tequila. One of my homegirls is here from out of town. Her name is Miracle. She's visiting from Houston. So she's gonna come over and we're gonna have like drinks, hookah, catch up, vibe, y'all know, all of the things. So yeah, it's gonna be a chill Sunday. Would you agree?
Oh yeah, most definitely. I'm ready for the good vibes.
So yeah, just vibing, but
Yeah, I know.
Yes.
How's everyone? Okay, we got our girl Miracle in the building. She just touched down from Houston a couple days ago, so she's busy.
What up?
So introduce yourself. Tell the people who you are, what you do.
My name is Miracle. I'm from Houston, born and raised. Currently teaching.
Yes.
Also a songwriter, singer. You know, so look out for more things for me.
Where can they find you?
You can follow me at Miracle, MIRACLE, Brian, BRIAUN, on Instagram.
Okay. Well, so, cheers, yeah. Sis. What are we toasting to? This one's on you, Nick.
This is called The H.
This is The H.
I made this, so hopefully you like it.
Cheers.
Cheers.